All right, everybody. Welcome back to more Digimon World Digital Card Battle. Whatever. I keep getting the name wrong. It's me, Cooper, and as you can see, a new island has been, you know, just chilling over here. And we're gonna go check out what's going on, because Ty was telling us that Myotismon is doing some bad stuff, so we're gonna be looking for him, and here he is. My name is Myotismon. I came here for revenge. Revenge? Who are you? Those eyes. You remind me of some kids I met in the past. How disgusting. This is the Digimon Ty was worried about. I don't know what your problem is, but you need to chill out. Come to my arena. You may regret it, though. My arena runs under a special set of rules. A special set of rules? Yes, you're not allowed to use any option cards. Oh. I'm gonna edit my deck. Alright guys, we need to do some stuff because, yeah, problems. I'm gonna go ahead and go to my menu, cards, and I need to draw, I need to make a deck of just some of the best cards I got. Let's see. All these gotta go. Damn, that's gonna suck getting rid of these. Alright, well, we'll make our fire deck the deck we used to get through all of this. I'll throw in a Greymon, I'll throw in, let's see, Tyrannomon, I'll throw in another Centaurmon, I'll throw in Petamon, I'll throw in Aquaterrymon, the rest should be rookies, honestly. Let's get some more Agumons in the deck. What else is good? Muchomons are good. Yeah, let's get more Muchomons. Candlemon. Stats are kind of low, all honestly. Burrymon. Burrymon is in the deck. And there we go. Okay. Not the best deck I've ever made, I will admit. I've made better decks in my time. Especially since we're going to go through an area where I can't do any craziness. So hopefully this deck does it. If not, well, maybe I should have a backup deck ready. Oh, but the grass deck is so... I want to have one deck that's still natural after this, because my third deck is already done. It's just a bad deck for anything other than the final boss. So let's go ahead and do this. It's probably going to be... Oh, whoops, didn't mean to go to Battle Cafe. This desert island battle is going to be horrible. Our first ever fight here in the battle arena, and it's just going to be lame. Making me use no option cards. So who is in your arena? Is it just you, or am I going to have to go through a gauntlet? If this is a gauntlet of enemies, we're going to be in trouble. All right, Leomon. Yep, it's going to be a gauntlet. Okay, and Leomon has a grass dark deck for some reason. I am Leomon. My mission is to destroy the chosen children. Oh, shit. You know, that's probably not a nice thing to say. You probably shouldn't have a goal of destroying children, you know? Might not be nice. Alright, no using option cards. Battle Gear deck, let's see how I do against it. Good, I get to go second, figure out what the hell a Battle Gear deck is. Because the hell if I know. Ah, he's got Gururumon. And he's got special Digivolve, so he can evolve into other Digimon. The fact that they get option cards, man, is so douchey. Can Digivolve regardless of Unspecially by adding 20 DP. Change Unspecially to Darkness, both players' HPs are halved. That's a really good card, I have one. If I'm the one attacking first, I'm highly doubt he would use black gear. So I'm just gonna summon. Shit. I'll summon Muchomon. I'm gonna get rid of Biomon. And then I'm just gonna go with my best attack, the Tropical Beak. What kind of support are you using? Damn it. Alright, you're gonna have our HPs. By having your HP, you killed yourself. So, I don't need to use either of these. Yeah, I don't need to use either of these. Anything I top deck will just thin out the deck, I guess. I don't think it'll hurt me in any way. But losing half my HP means evolving is gonna be harder. Oh, I didn't go for triangle, but didn't matter. Circle or triangle would have beat you. This arena is kind of weird. It's like a well, like the bottom of a well. That's so creepy. I feel like the girl from the ring is just gonna pop out. Look, there's the hole. Oh boy. And Tropical Beak gets me the win on the first opponent. So I feel good that I have an advantage, but given my low HP, I'm dead. Next turn, I'm dead. Let's see. He had to go for a new hand. Another special Digivolve. But he needs 20 more than normal, so it's not going to happen yet. Yeah, I don't think you could do that, right? Wait. Do you only need 20 DP? Is that what that meant? Oh, I should make a deck with that. Shit, I have one of those. I said by adding DP plus 20. But if you add 40 plus 20, that's 60. I guess that's just poorly written, in my opinion. That's just poorly written. Okay. Well, shit. Yeah, Leomon is not an opponent I can stand up against. Yep. I'm gonna have to just die. I got nothing. I got jack shit. Best I could do is try to top deck, but if I do, then I'm kind of leaving myself with this hand. Which is fine if I draw a rookie. No need for support, I understand. Come on, Bergermon! No, I threw away my partner! No! Oh, my partner's so good. Why did I throw you away? Damn it. I still have my other partner, but she's not good in this deck. Crap. Alright, beating Leomon's gonna be way harder than I thought, because I always thought, you know what, worst case scenario, I could just wait till I get my partner, and then my partner will win me the duel. But now I can't think that way. Now I gotta think how the hell I'm gonna do this. Alright, I need to draw two rookies. I drew the rookie, but it's my partner that will never evolve. Isn't this just great? If I summon Gatomon, Gatomon will never kill the opponent. It's impossible. The triangle attack power doubled is really good. But, like, it's just impossible. Shit. Oh. I'm gonna have to throw away my whole hand. This sucks. I had a good hand, too. Oh, wow. I lost both my partners early. Oh, and now I don't draw a champion. No. Oh, my gosh. This freaking game. All right. Well, this is rough. This is really rough. I guess I'm going to try and kill you. I'm not going to be able to, but I'm going to do a lot of damage. A lot of damage, right? No, wait. I can't kill you. I can only get into 700 damage. If I could have got to higher damage, it would have been great. 760, yeah. It's okay, Agumon. I'm going to draw a bunch of rookies and a champion instead of my ultimates. I only have two ultimates in my deck, and I drew both of them. What are the odds of that? In the same draw phase. And 130. He just has to press circle. Yep, I was going to say, he just has to press circle, and he got me. Unless he presses, there's no reason to press circle next time. So yeah, he's got me. If I would have predicted his circle, I could have beat him, but how do you predict it? All right, let's see what we're looking at here. If opponent's HP are more than 1,000, opponent's HP is halved. Nope, don't have that problem. Change own specialty to grass attack first. Wow, isn't that fancy? All right, well, I might as well try to go for the kill. And then if I could top deck, I already lost a lot of Bergermons, I'm just realizing. So the odds of me drawing a Bergermon are super low. Leomon, you're adorable, but I probably would have preferred you just to summon you as a rookie. Yikes, this is going to be a tough duel. This is going to be tough. Getting through here with no option cards, just pure monsters. He went for the solid kill, just a little kick to the face. That'll do it. I need to draw a rookie and a champion. If I don't draw a rookie and a champion, then my last Digimon's gonna be extremely weak. Especially since I only got 13 cards left. I wanna keep my ultimate if possible. Damn it, I didn't draw a champion. Oh, that sucks. Both players use triangle, so which one's triangle attack can kill him? All of them. Good. Good. Who has the best HP? Agumon. Alright, we're going with Agumon. And Kaburimon, get out of here. Now, he could still get the first attack off, and then that will kill me. If he went for this. Not kill me, but it'll eventually kill me. I hate this. I hate this so much. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go for Crossfire. Just in case he tries to attack first. Okay. Now I just have to hope he didn't press Triangle or Circle. I mean, I hope he picked Circle. I hope he didn't pick Triangle or X. Please tell me you picked Circle. Please. I'm on my last Digimon and I have no HP. I don't want to lose this already. I'm going to have to run it back if you do this to me. Yes! Okay. I at least predicted that much, and with Biomon, I can still kill him. So he'll never get that much damage off on me. How much DP has he built up in this time? Because if he can get another champion out, we're in big danger. Leomon already summoned himself. That's enough. Shit. Yep. He's gonna get Garurumon out. Ooh. He can't kill me, at least. That's the good news. The good news, it cannot kill me. The bad news, if I don't draw a champion, it won't matter if he doesn't kill me. I'll just go for Crossfire again for now. Try to protect what life points I have left. No. No. It's my last ultimate. I need him. I don't have 1,000 HP. What are you doing? Yeah, you just want a new hand, don't you? You went for your X attack, I went for mine. Alright. At least you did the least amount of damage to me possible. Other than if you had picked Circle. So I'm fighting a Garurumon. And I have to draw a champion. I have plenty of champions in this deck, but I've thrown a lot away. That's a very cool attack though, Garurumon, I will admit. Very nice. Very beautiful. I'm gonna crossfire you though. I'm gonna bite you. There we go. You got a shit ton of HP. Garurumon comes with 1,000 HP. That's really high. I thought Water Digimon had the high HP. Alright, so I got some champions. Three of them, to be exact. $830, $600, $710. Alright, 8mon is the best one I can use. Oh, no! I meant to Digivolve into 8mon. Cancel! No! No, damn it. Alright. Oh, good. Okay. Okay, good. Yes. Thank you. We don't need to rack up DP. Just give me my Apemon. Alright, we're all good, folks. We're all good. I was terrified there for a second. Okay, no top deck from you. Good. I'm gonna lower your HP. Oh, wait. If I do this, then I lose my only chance to evolve. Oh, wait, but we're on game point. Okay, we're on game point. I just realized, so I need to do this. Okay. Maximize my damage. Literally, if I need to kill him before he kills me. We're on game point right now. It's possible for me to make a comeback. I believe in Apemon. Come on, buddy. Bone stick. I should have pressed... If I press... Oh, my God, that got huge. If I had picked Circle, I would have won, but I thought he might go for X. He went for Karate Kilobyte, so we both went for our safe attacks. Triangle is typically a safe attack. And now, I don't think I'm in death range, but if he just gets a card that heals him or, you know, stops my damage, he wins. None of those cards do that. Whoa, he's throwing away his whole hand because he knows that. No, what are you doing? He's waiting until he gets the right card. Okay, he's probably going to use Black Gear to lower my HP by half and kill me for game. It's a damn good idea, honestly. Or he could use this to guarantee he goes first, but that wouldn't kill me. I win. I use Bone Stick, and then my Bergermon guarantees my victory. Even if you went for Black Gear. Yep, so that was his plan. He draws Black Gear, and he wins the duel. Because of this. But thanks to Bergermon letting me go first, I still win. Oh god, having no options is really scary. Having no ability to heal because I didn't... I guess I could if I put healing Digimon in my deck. I just don't want to. I can't do any special Digivolutions. That's an amazing attack, though. I love that animation. It's like, just extend the stick. Make it a big stick. And game point, everybody. Very close. Very freaking close. I would have saved my ultimate, and then that would have been bad, but the reason I would have saved it is simply because I thought I was too down on the guy, and then I would have lost either way. But nope, I was fine. Lucky 7 win. Yes, thank you. I got a mystery egg. Changes both player specialties to question mark. Interesting. Mori Shelmon. No, that's not good. Attack chip. I got a million of those. So now, I could do better. Just saying, I could do better. Wow, I lost. Great job, kid. Looks like I'm too hung up on winning. Yeah, okay. And Devimon with a... Oh, he uses water! No! No! I don't want to fight water. That's like the last deck I wanted to fight. Damn it. A freaking water deck? That ruins my fire deck, and I didn't build two decks that have no options in it. Shit. The cool devil deck. I'm going second. Good. Let me see if he has Penguinmon. Penguinmon ruins me. That one does too, but he used it as a summon, so I'm happy. Could have been worse. Could have been worse. Ooh, I got my partner Digimon. That's a quick armor Digivolve. Oh, I don't have my dark form anymore. I changed it for the boss fight. Yeah, that's, that might cost me later on. Because he could go for foe times 3, and I actually have just enough damage to kill him. He's gonna heal, though, so he's gonna get a lot of damage off on me. Unless I were to... Okay, no, we're fine. What I'm gonna do is we're gonna rack up DP with our Petamon. Normally I would save Petamon, but my Flamedramon happens to just be so freaking strong that it doesn't need any HP buffing cards. Its attack is just so big. That's what I thought you would do, and now I'm gonna use Agumon to guarantee the kill so that you don't get off your X attack. You did go for your X attack, so that would have done more than half my health, which is super scary. But since I went second, that means I get to attack first, and that's perfect. Fire Rocket. If I remember correctly, Snow Gaburimon has more HP than Gaburimon, but I think I might be able to Fire Rocket you to death too. Not many rookies have more than 650 HP. Hell, Gizmon's a water type and it only had 650. Water Digimon are the ones with the highest. Alright, we got... Oh, he went for Devimon. I'm going to say that was a bad play. Just bad. I'm going to go for a Fire Rocket. And then I'm going to... He might Black Gear me. But it's okay, because I'm going to attack first to guarantee my kill. Yeah, that was a good idea on his part. Weaken my best Digimon. 350 is not a lot of HP. Plus, he has a lot of DP, so on his next turn, he's going to be able to draw. I need to draw another Birdramon, honestly. Just so I can get one last 650 damage off with Flamedramon. Such a good Digimon. Freaking Flamedramon, guys. Love this guy. Oh no, you fell. Are you okay? He's not okay. It's like, no, he's not okay. He's dead. You knew he was dead. There was nothing we could do. Alright, no Birdramon. Hmm. More cards. I need to draw a Birdramon. There we go. Okay. That'll do. Yep. We'll rack up DP with our Tyrannomon. Thank you very much. Ice Devimon, shit. He's gonna make it to Ice Devimon form. Alright, how much HP? 990, and he can heal. And he does triple damage to fire types. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. This guy counters my deck, but I could go for Emperor's Claw. Assuming he would go for... No, he's gonna go for his X attack. I might as well. I did it. I risked it for a Birdramon. This is the reason why. So I at least get one attack off before I die. It was worth it. You could heal all day. I'm gonna hit you hard. 650 is still half your health. No, more than half. I'm gonna leave you with like, what? Five something? Five something's killable. Especially since I can evolve into a champion form if I draw a champion. Ooh, Ice Devimon looks kind of strange. He's all lanky. Which I know Devimons are the lankies, but... I mean, they are lanky Digimon, but damn. Look at this thing. Frost Claw. Yeah, that could be a problem. Did he just bitch pimp slap me? What did you do? What the... No. Don't you... No. No. That wasn't fanciful or nothing. That was an asshole move. What the hell? What are you doing this for? Alright, well... Sorry about that, Vmon. I drew a freaking Greymon. That's beautiful. Okay. Well, just to do natural, I'm gonna go Agumon. I'm gonna save my cards, honestly. And I'm gonna go Greymon. And Greymon will win me the duel. I'm going for the full 600 damage. He's not even gonna top deck? I won. Okay, GG. If he had at least attempted to top deck, I would have respected him more. He's not even going for the triple damage attack. What a weirdo. He knew he was dead, that's why. Even though he's running a water deck, he should have top decked. A lot of water cards are healing cards. Nova Blast. And Ice Devimon has now burnt. Sorry about that, buddy. Should have been a Marine Devimon. That would have countered Greymon so hard, plus it's an ultimate. That would have been so good. He didn't do it, though. Cool devil deck. Red deck. Yeah. All circle win. I only pressed the circle button that entire time. Ooh, I hit rank 15, which means I get more HP. Have attack power, recover 400 HP. Okay. Not the best, not the worst. Super pack. We got Angewomon. Yes, I finally got some ultimates for my grass deck. Another Pixiemon. I would prefer another Angewomon, but we'll take it. We'll take anything we could get. Oh, yeah. I've been wanting that. Metal Mamimon. Mamimon. I don't care about Mamimon. That's fine. As is. All right, Devimon. Don't think this is over. As a shadow follows light, darkness cannot be destroyed. Yes. Laugh at me. All right, guys. It's going to be Metal Edamon. He's using a rare deck. That's so cool. I love Metal Edamon. He's one of the cooler Mega Digimon. I don't have enough time for you today, Metal Edamon, but we'll be taking you on next time, and let's see what you got. Calling me a little brat? Oh, you want... I want to fight you right now so badly. I'll get you next episode, though. Please remember to like and subscribe, people at home, and then wish me luck.